They had to convert the stadium from baseball to football, and this was a long process.
And the toughest part about this transformation is they had to take the mound out, and it has been re-sodded. You can see it right in the middle of the field there at the 50-yard line. The home plate's still here.
They got to keep home plate.
But this is brand new. This sod is just laid today. It's doing a good job of staying down.